Alright, yo, what is up, YouTube fam? We are finally back with another daily vlog. Man, it's been so fucking long. Well, anyways, we're going to ship this Sigma Alpha E-mount. We actually just sold this on eBay, right? And I missed the return day on accident. For like the fucking, to return it. So I sold it on eBay. I sold it for like basically brand new. So we're about to go ship this at the post office right now because the guy literally just messaged me. He's like, blah, blah, blah. He's like, bro, is there anything wrong with it? Blah, blah, blah. I'm like, nah. And then he literally just bought it like fucking 2.5 seconds later. So yeah, we're about to package this up. About to get dressed and then we're going to head to the post office. So, and then after that, we'll see what the hell we're going to do and blah, blah, blah. Yeah, thanks.
Whoa, dude.
All right, so hold on real quick. I actually have to iron my shirt because this thing is wrinkly as fuck. So we're about to iron this and then go and then fix my hair because this shit's a piece. Look at this crap, guys. Look at my hair, just look at it. What is that, dude?
Oh, what are those? Oh, boy.
Warm up, baby. We acquired the goods, baby.
Boo! Well, who's that ugly mother?
Oh, shit, it's me. I'm sorry. All right, you guys, so actually right now we're gonna put on some deodorant. We're gonna put on some of this Old Spice swagger. That's what all the girls like, you know, in the commercials, all the girls like this. So as soon as you put this on, all the females gonna start flocking, boys. So we're about to do this, fix her hair, and then I'm actually gonna show you guys what I actually take in the morning because I actually fast in the morning. And then I'm gonna show you guys what supplement I take. Just so like, it's a fat burner, but like what it does, what a fat burner is, and why I take it in the morning. So, yeah. And this is the stuff I put in my hair as of right now. It's Bumble and Bumble, Sumotec. I used to put like all this other shit in like over here, Bumble and Bumble spray, and then sometimes I put in this Joico texture spray. So like, whenever I put in the texture spray, right, it literally just like, makes my hair stand up, so my hair is like real, it's not thin, it's not thick, it's just like normal, I guess. So, yeah, we're actually gonna put this in just because my hair's short. Like, whenever I have a summer look, I literally just put this in. It's kind of like a light mold. It's basically like a molding compound. Doesn't make it too shiny, doesn't make it too floppy. Just perfect amount, just like my hair. It's perfect. Everything about me just perfect. Nah, but we're actually gonna do this, put on my shirt, and then I'm gonna show you guys what I take for my fast burner. So, we're about to have the fastest haircut change in 3, 2, 1. Boom! You see how quick that was, boys? Look at we, look how fresh that we look, like good. We're about to get all the honeys. Well, actually, oh shit. Just clean you off real quick. Alright, well, actually, right now, okay, so, like, now that we fixed our hair, right, like usually, whenever it's like winter time, I usually like it, like, more, like, stylish, more, I guess, just, like, more precise, like, more perfected. Like now when it's summertime, it's literally just like anything like this. It's literally like, it takes like 2 seconds to do. So this guy in summertime, I have it shorter. It's nice and easy. It's just on the go. And then in the winter, I like my hair a little longer on the sides, blow dry, all that jazz. So I'm actually about to show you guys what supplements I actually take in the morning whenever I fast. So this is the actual fat burner I take in the morning. It's Hydroxy Elite. And the reason why I take this fat burner in specific, right, is just because it has like 200 milligrams of caffeine. So that's gonna get you woken up, you know, like nice and easy. Like, cause whenever I'm on 170 carbs, right, I'm like fucking dying. Every normal person would be dying. But honestly, my days aren't bad. Like, I don't complain. Like, I don't do anything. Like, I mean, I may forget a little bit of things. I got a little bit of diet brain. But like, this thing is also like Yohimbine. So if you guys don't know what Yohimbine is, right? A Yohimbine is like a natural appetite suppressant. So like, since I'm not eating that much throughout the day, and whenever I fast, you know, you're gonna be hungry. Well, whenever I take this Yohimbine, it's just telling my brain, you're not hungry, fucker. You're not hungry. So like, literally Yohimbine is just a natural appetite suppressant. It has the caffeine. This thing, I even have some like 1,3-dimeth, just so like, 1,3-dimeth, so just so like you focus even more. So like, this is literally why this is one of the best fat burners, I believe, on the market. So, I usually take two of these. One, two.
And then I just...
Yeah, if you guys also didn't know, I drink tap water just because it gives you superpowers. So if you guys see me aesthetic as flock or whatever, it's because I drink tap water. So tips of advice, tips to live by, drink the tap water, get some superhuman powers. Let's go.
What you guys know about these, baby? Look at that, limited edition Saint Laurent black bottoms. Ooh, boy, if you don't quit yo. Ooh, look at that. Perfect fit every time. Look at that. The slip-ons, baby.
Yeah, my boy Saint Laurent hooked me up with these. Nah, these guys are actually Sperry's, dude, but leave me alone. Leave me alone, okay? The Sigma. Just gonna stick some of this crap in there, make sure it doesn't break. Don't want to get it returned on me.
Wave!
Alright, you guys, check out what's about to happen. Watch. I got my keys in my lap. I mean, around my neck, right? You see my keys right here? Watch this. I'm about to tell my dogs if they want to go. And this little one, the little white and black one, he is about to flip shit. Look at him. Want to go, bubbies? Want to go? Let's go. Come on. Bro, you want to go? Let's go, bubbies. Come on. Let's go. Want to go? Huh? Let's go, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Let's go, let's go. Get up, bro, get up. Hey, watch this, he's about to attack him. Look, he literally does this every time. He's in attacking stance right now, watch this shit. Oh no, oh God, oh God. Oh no, what are you doing, Bubs? What is wrong with you?
What is it?
Hey. Stay safe, little guy. So right now we're actually going to our mom's work to print off the shipping label. It's gonna be like you sell off at eBay, they automatically give it a printing shipping label. I'm honestly just too lazy to like go to USPS and then type in all that stuff myself. So I'm just gonna print off theirs, right? Then after that, we're gonna drop this off at the post office. And after that, I don't know yet. Hi, mommy.
Hi, mi niño.
¿Qué estás haciendo?
Aquí, working.
Sí, trabajando, mami.
Yes.
Mom, ¿tienes tape? Fuck. What are y'all doing? Y'all are ugly. Y'all are ugly. Look at them. Look at them. All right, so we're in our backseat right now, right? I actually didn't get scissors inside. I should have just cut this paper. But I show you guys what to do when you don't have scissors, man. So, 1 second. Like, you literally just want to keep folding it back and forth like this. Hold it one way, and then crisp the line, and then fold it the other way. And then, like, whenever like you do that, you literally get this, literally, look. I just tore it. Look how crisp that line was. No, you didn't see that, okay? That was one-handed. Look how crisp that line is, man. IQ 2000, baby, let's go. Boom. All right, we got everything all packaged up to ship. We're actually about to do that right now. Before I do that, I'm gonna type in this guy's shipping tracking number just so I can get paid right now. And yeah, that's how you do Chico's by Rigo. No, I'm just kidding, but yeah, then after that, we'll probably eat around like 3 or 4, probably around 4 or so. Actually like a 4 hour fast or so, yeah. Stay with me, caught with me.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, it's ready, ready. Oh, okay, thank you. Thanks. Have a good day.
What do you mean?
You gotta do, boys, click this little button right here. One, two. Yes, sir. The baby. Guys, you see this, right? I literally have one battery for my Mavic. Like, I have absolutely no idea what happened to my other batteries. Like, my other batteries, like, literally just disappeared out of thin air. Just boom. Like, just gone one day. I swear, some, like, fucking little termite ate them. Like, that is literally the only battery I have. And if you guys know what a Mavic is, it's a drone, right? And literally, these batteries die so fast. I maybe get, like, one flight and, like, the battery's dead. So, kind of sucks. But, try to find those batteries right now. And then we're going to go to Walmart. I'm going to show you guys what I'm going to get at Walmart. It's my favorite snack to eat at the moment. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. All right, you guys. We got the Mavic, the baby right here, little baby drone. Right now, we are going to pick up my boy, Paul the Wall, a.k.a. Mr. Unreliable, a.k.a. Baby Bro. All right, the reason why we call Mr. Unreliable, right, and this is probably going to see this video 9 out of 10, is because, like, he'll literally, like, he'll help me with stuff for, like, 2 to 3 days and, like, blah, 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 and, like, say he's, like, about helping me and, like, you know, like, I get into this hop or whatever, right? And literally, after, like, 2 to 3 days of helping me, he'll just disappear, like, go up K, go off the hiatus, he just dies, falls off the end of the map. A couple weeks later, you see him again for, like, 2 to 3 days, you know, maybe 3 to 5 days longer, a little bit longer, like, oh, shit, maybe he is gonna help me this time. And he'll just disappear again. So, he's actually gonna see this video, so, like, my boy Paul, step up your fucking game, baby. The fuck? We have a world record of 2.5 seconds. Oh shit, he's Mr. Reliable today, boys. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Big fucking bodies only.
God damn. Does she make you feel wanted? Is she all you wanted? Cause I wanna do, I wanna do. I want to know.
We're not sitting here. Oh, there we go. Much better.
You working the quads? Working out, bro?
Calf game. No calves. Big calves.
What it is, boys. Come on, man. Come on. Give me a glance at that. That premium Halo top action. Now I'm gonna get like.
What are you doing?
We're making ice cream.
Yeah.
We're
about to do a challenge.
I'm arming that, right?
Oh, that's all you're doing.
Yeah.
Thank you. You make sure you don't act stupid in the store.
Oh, no.
Just people that act good.
All right, guys. So, look, literally in this town, he pulled out a camera, right? They think it's like an AK-47. So, that's what happened. He came and impersonated us. He thought it was an AK-47, but it's an actual camera. He showed him getting some premium Halo top. That birthday cake. This is probably my best one. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna eat it with later as like a cheat meal. And yeah, let's go. You used to like, no heart stood in mind. All I think about is, does she move your body like I moved your body? Cause I wanna know, yeah, I wanna know. You are the one.
right?
Yeah, I never had it.
So like my mom always tells me to wash the dishes, right? She's like, oh, if you clean your dishes in your videos, you get so many likes. She's gonna watch this video. So here's this for you, mom. I'm cleaning the pans. I'm cleaning my pan, okay? I'm not cleaning the rest of them. So shout out to mom. This is for you. She's gonna see this, guys. She said for you to watch. If I wash my dishes, I'm gonna get a lot of likes. So like the video right now for my mom. All right, guys. So like, you guys want to ask what I eat? So the full day of eating is like this part right here. So we actually have this Lean Cuisine Flavor Bowls Pepperoni Pizza. The macros on this pizza are 9 fat, 61 carb, and 20 protein. And you guys, and I'm about to have ice cream with chocolate syrup on it. I'm about to have ground beef and broccoli right now. And you guys be like, what the fuck? How do you eat all this on your cut? I'm about to put the macros on the screen right here for the whole meal and show you guys what I'm about to eat. So like, while I'm cooking my ground beef and stuff, right? I usually always eat this pepperoni pizza and I eat the ice cream first. Just cause like I'm hungry as fuck. I've been fasting for like 6 hours right now. So I'm gonna eat the pizza first, eat the ice cream while my ground beef and broccoli is cooking. And that is what I do before I hit the gym. So I'm about to show you, I'm about to be lit. All right guys, so we have the Lean Cuisine pizza and we have the ice cream. We have the Halo Top birthday cake ice cream, right? And we put Hershey's sugar-free chocolate syrup on it. So for this whole serving of chocolate syrup, it is only 3 carbs. So I'm gonna put the macros on the screen for this meal right here. And this is basically like a snack meal. I mean, it's pretty decent size. It fucking gets my cravings out of the way, and then I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna get after that with my seasonings on my ground beef. All right guys, so right now I have this fine pink Himalayan sea salt. I put this on my ground beef. I got this hamburger deluxe seasoning, it's Fiesta brand. And then I got this hot Cajun seasoning, Slap Your Mama. I usually put all this on my ground beef. So I'm not really tracking sodium right now, just because I do that whenever I can start like flattening out and stuff. And then we have 266 grams of broccoli. So what I usually put on my broccoli is I put on this, can't believe it's not butter spray. This has zero everything, zero sodium, zero calories, zero fucking fat, zero, everything's zeroed out. It makes it taste like butter. It's literally, this thing is a lifesaver. Put this on the broccoli and I sprinkle some pepper on there. And then, yeah, that's it for this meal. So I'll put the macros on the screen right here for you guys. If it isn't the fucking big body, Chandler Guzman, the myth, the man, the fucking cannon.
Did you hear me?
What?
I was getting nervous walking into your house. I think Broly's gonna attack me.
He's gonna attack you. Get him, Broly. That's good. All right, so my boy Chandler right here, right? He's literally giving us the courtesy to take his brand new lemon lime Christian Guzman pre-workout.
He's a liar. He said.
Hey, so shout out to my boy Chandler Guzman. Shout out to my boy Chandler Guzman for letting us take his pre-workout today, guys. That's gonna power this leg workout. You know my boy over there.
He's a fucking liar.
So yeah, we're taking his pre-workout, guys. We're putting that bitch to the bottom.
He's like pulled up in sponsorships, asking other people's pre-workout. What a dirtbag.
The next face of fitness.
Mina! Alright guys, so we're about to go in Big Chan's truck right now and expose him for his roids right here. Oh shit. Oh fuck. You got to look at this guys, look at this, look at my boy Chandler. I told you he's a wizard. He has his Harry Potter robe in his truck. He's just ready to cast all kinds of spells. Alright. So okay, so you see here. This is the anabolic great value water. So like, great value, right? It literally has the most dirt in it. So like, this is why he's dirty. Like, he's just greasy because he drinks great value water. But this, right here, this is the one we're taking. So like, as you see in his bag, it's like, look at all this shit he has. He has Ghost, man. You know what they tell about Ghost? That's anabolic. All this stuff in here is anabolic. You see this right here? Ghost again? Anabolic as fuck. Oh shit. Look at him. Wiener.
Get my side, cool.
Alright, so my boy Big Chan, right? Like any fucking Ghost product that comes out, he will literally buy it. So like a Chandler is literally the type of fan that you want. Like you will literally make so much commission. You will make so much commission off of Chandler if he's your fan, so I'm glad I have him as a friend. So when I get a code, so when I get a code, my boy Chandler's gonna fucking rack in the money for racking the money from his friend, bro. Water in there? It's probably warm water, honestly.
Nah, that's like room temp. It's actually pretty good.
It's pretty cold, honestly.
Is it cold or not?
Yeah.
Okay, no.
Alright, so this is the stack we're giving to Pablo. We're giving him some size, some of this, some of that jacked up, some of high three, some of some beta alanine, some BCAs in there, and we're gonna throw in some red line.
Hey, he thought you were talking about him. He's like, who the fuck is Pablo?
Wait, so how many, you had three of these?
That's my third bottle of the fucking. And then I had one of the white ones.
You fucking crackhead.
He's not gonna like it. He likes this shit that they made in the basement. Like, make almost like borderline crack.
Pussy.
Like acid, it puts it in the water.
Look at this fucking toxic ass shit, bro. Toxic as fuck. Got a little crack rock in my mouth, boys.
Would you rate that?
Solid 2. 2 out of 10. Just because it's Chandler. Yeah, if it was anybody else, it'd be a fucking like, you know, solid 8 out of 10. But just because it's Chandler, it has to be shit.
What? He's like low-key upset.
Not really.
Yeah, I remember when I first took the first ever Dust V2. Dude, like fucking robot. I was like,
no, the thing that made me like the first freaking that like fucked me up was a Mr. Hyde, bro.
Nah.
Mr. Hyde
fucking Dust V2, like the fucking blue one. The one had like a Grim Reaper on it.
What's
like, hey, bro, like, you gotta try this.
This old Dust right here. This is the Dust Extreme, boys. So if you guys know about the Dust Extreme, it is literally one of the biggest meth head pre-workouts on the market. So if you're a meth head, I recommend this one right here.
I tried to tell him it was like chalky, right? He's like, nah, it's fine.
He said this pre-workout is chalky. Yeah, fuck, no, you know chalky pre-workouts, right?
No, that shit's
this is not good. A chalky, dude. This pre-workout is so easy to mouth fuck.
It's like sand. It's like fucking.
This is a chalky pre-workout. The red one I gave you.
The red one.
It's like yellow. It stays in your mouth for like the whole workout.
Oh, dude. That's
what's it called? What's it called?
Aftertaste. I don't remember.
It's like Jack. I think it's Jack. Another Jack, right?
Yeah.
Some fucking lizard jizz, though, dude.
Fucking name.
Look at it. Look at his anabolic fucking body.
Bro, I'm gonna take this water.
Mom. Yeah, man. Pull the gym, boy. Pull the gym.
Every single water, bro.
Fuck you.
Hey,
Mr. Unreliable, shut the fuck up. Look at this right here. Look at this call log right here, guys. Guys, look at this call log right here, right? It says 3:36 p.m. This kid was still in bed.
Not true.
No, because then we went to Walmart, we came back with food, and he said he got a Snapchat from you. You were still like undressed.
Yeah.
Bro. Like, no clothes. That
was like 5 o'clock, you fucking bum.
Hey, I just got in the shower, bro. No.
This kid's IQ of a dead bird. This can't even mix a pre-workout up. This automatically adds 15% to your pussy getting
this skills. Was in Rigo's room, on his bed.
Oh, bubbies. Bubbies. Oh.
Caloric surplus.
What are you doing, bubbies? You chilling? Let's see what you got. I got you in 120 frames right now. You know what that means?
No.
It means that nice slow-mo action. Get you a little edit.
You gonna do it with no water? Chew it.
Noob. Don't be a noob. Don't be a fucking noob. Hey, let me see that premium sumo stance. Aw, conventional. Conventional's for fucking pussies. Conventional's for vegans.
I'm a vegan.
This guy does not fuck. Look at him.
I did not fuck that with no water.
Guys, this is how you know you're a fellow gym rat. Whenever you have your own little funnel just to hold your BCAs on. So like these are the BCAs I take, Skyvation Extend BCAs. I've always used these. I've used these like, ever since I started. I went to like 5 different kinds, but they all taste like shit. So the blue raspberry is probably the best. And I'm probably 2 scoops in this thing. So, yeah. It's lit. It's so quiet. The road, boys. One for the road, one for the dome. A little bit of salt and vinegar right here. A little vinaigrette. Boys, pilot rig ready for takeoff. We're about to activate the drone. The bad boy. You know the fucking deal, baby.
It's lit.
Left,
take off.
On my last snap, I fucking showed you guys the water thing. It's like how I said it's so cool. You can just grab stuff on the go. You don't have to have a worker here to get anything. So I think that's pretty freaking cool about this gym. But I actually just did cardio right now. I burned 450 calories on the incline treadmill. I just like a pace of like 3.7, 3.6. It takes like 30 minutes to burn 450 calories. Oh boy, unreliable Pablo over there. He burned 325. But yeah, guys, I think right now we're actually about to just go home, eat, and then end the vlog from there. So stay tuned to the next clip to see my full meal and what I get and finish off the day with. Like I said, you can just take stuff here anytime you want. You just gotta write it in the book. But yeah, let's go, Pablo. Let's get at. Then we decided to park in the boonies, so whatever. It's whatever. Bro, this thing has night vision. What? Fuck.
It has money.
Does it?
Nah.
It's fucking empty. You guys can see we're actually at the end of the day. It's 12 p.m. at night. Ready? 10 ounces of chicken, 300 grams of broccoli. And as you guys just saw, like instead of like I use like the same seasonings like on my chicken as I do my beef, except for one. Some of you use like the hamburger deluxe, right? I use the fajita seasoning, and that's what I use. But I get 300 grams of broccoli, the chicken, and then I get some potatoes as well. So that's gonna end the vlog here today, guys. If you guys want me to do anything, I think I'm literally about to start branching out the challenges and stuff like that right after my cut, because I can't really do any challenges on a cut. I'm gonna break the diet. I'm about to start banging out content, man. Like the videos, like. If I really want to like build a relationship with you guys, I gotta do videos. Like this is way more closer than just a picture with words or just me doing an exercise. So yeah, this is the next thing. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like. It means a lot more than you think. Tune in until next time. If you guys have any recommendations, then just leave a comment down below and I'll get back to it. Boom. Trapped. So I actually didn't show you what I do with my potatoes. So we actually have 148 grams. Little focus. Boom. Can I focus? Yep. With salt, I got 148 grams of red potatoes right here. I put I can't believe it's not butter spray over there, and I put some salt and pepper on those. I got 10 ounces of chicken right here, about to slice this up, and I got 300 grams of broccoli right here. So you guys are probably wondering like why I put water in there, and why they're still steaming. So like the reason why is like you probably saw like guys, oh, he burnt his chicken, he burnt it. Like look, my chicken is literally fine. Like I literally make the juiciest chicken known to man, right? Best chicken hands down ever. The reason why I do that is because so it steams more, the broccoli gets a lot softer, the broccoli actually soaks up some of like the chicken's like flavor. Oh man, it just makes it everything way better. So 10 ounces of chicken, 148 grams of red potatoes, 300 grams of broccoli, and I actually get one serving of Stubbs barbecue sauce. So Stubbs barbecue sauce, guys, like it is literally like the most macro-friendly barbecue sauce. Still has quite a bit of carbs, but it's 7 carbs per serving.
So I'll put the macros on the screen right here for this meal, and I'll probably put my macros at the screen for the rest of the, for the whole day right here. Boom.